What's going on everybody, this is Kart and I'm back with a new video. And today we'll discover together 5 awesome plugins for Autodesk Maya that I use every day. Tools created to make your daily job easier, ranging from hard surface modeling to animation. So get relaxed, grab a coffee or a cup of tea and let's roll the intro! So, when you're dealing with hard surface modeling or modeling in general, Modit will be your companion every day. This plugin developed by Wizix gathers all the tools that you need to tackle modeling tasks. It will help you to speed up your workflow with automation of simple and repetitive tasks like primitive creation, symmetry, multiple combine, and more. Modit includes also some powerful selection tools, especially the ability to store selections and modify them on the fly without losing them. Last but not least, you've got some handy screws and bolts, Kitbash, that will speed up your process in detailing your model. And the V3 is coming really soon. Here's a quick sneak peek of the feature and rebuild interface. Modit definitely worth every penny. Go get it now. AC's color management is a huge complex topic. Despite the fact that it has been included in Maya 2022, I still prefer to rely on AC's official OpenColor.io version. Created by Liam Collod, this script was made to handle and simplify the use of AC's with Maya. Everything relative to color management and AC's is included in this script. It will save you a lot of time with the handy file node color space switcher. You will be able to change color space IDTs on multiple file nodes in a click. And not to mention that this tool is completely free. A clean scene in production always begins with a well-organized outliner and well-defined naming convention. Made by Eric Lehmann, lead build TD at Dineg. Renamer plugin offers you an advanced naming, prefix, suffix, and search and replace functions. Option to customize the default naming convention and additional extras to format or remove characters, tag materials, and automated processes for a faster workflow. Cost only 10 bucks and you will go a long way with this one. Incremental Saver Plus is a plugin that will help you handle incremental file saves on your projects. In one click, you can save incrementally. It's an alternative version encoded from scratch, different of the already present functions of Maya. Incremental saves and autosaves are gathered and handled in one tool. The autosave function has a toggle on and off button and has a handy slider to change the time range in minutes, from 5 to 60 minutes. Last but not least, an option to prompt a window for confirmation when autosaving. Really helpful in some cases to avoid problems on heavy scenes. ES Plus comes with an installer for an easy deployment. It also creates a dedicated shelf for it in Maya. ES Plus is available on primalvfx.com. So I'm not an animator, but when it comes to handle animation curves in Maya, I always find it a bit tricky and time-consuming. To make easy ins and outs on animation curves, it's quite tricky and a tidy process, especially for quick stuff. With EasyEasyEase, a free mail script, you can easily set up easy in and easy out animation using a percentage or absolute value, very similar to After Effects way of doing it. So it's a really simple and great tool for cameras, time warp, and motion graphics.
Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed the content, you know what to do. Subscribe to my channel for more awesomeness. And I see you guys in the next video.